Vibrating right now.
Okay.
sort of like your long notes are vibrating, but this is slow enough that you should be able to vibrate everything. Like vibrate even more, hold on to that note a little bit longer, make it really sticky, like one long, long phrase with lots of vibrato. You can just start in your
own.
Yeah. Starting a mezzo forte, and we're going to drop back to piano, the third measure. So that's a really dramatic decrescendo of the... Oh, God. Like, you could even take time there, like, on that little slide, as that arrow shows you. I think... can you start with one? And... I liked your sound there while I was... sunk into the string and it's good, but then you want a color change from here to there.
Okay.
It's floating more, maybe. Like, we just have to show a lot of different contrasts in this first page, or else it's kind of, it can be not the most pleasing to the ear thing to everybody. So, yeah, let's start at one and try to decrescendo more and maybe farther from, it's like over the fingerboard.
Okay.
Totally over. Into two, so that you get a bigger contrast into.